Yesterday, I tried the conspiracy where people have been saying that bread can erase pen off paper, only to find out someone freaking lied to me and actually bread erases pencil. So I went to the store and got some pencils and then I got my bread. I'm scribbling. There we go. Is it a scam or not?
Wait a minute.
It actually be erasing.